I like killer whales. They're cool. When I went to SeaWorld, I almost cried.
Madison loves to be around others and talk and tell you about her day. And she'll come up with a lot of really random things to talk about.
It's cool that lizards, like, when they pick them up by the tail, like their tail falls off, but then their tail grows back. That's cool.
She's just, you know, a good kid. She's wonderful to be around. The Foundation for Foster Children has been a really great help. They have been able to provide in those areas that we might not be able to reach. For example, right now she's taking ballet and jazz, which she absolutely loves. She loves to sing and dance and do all of that.
Right there, what word is that?
They provide tutors that actually come out to the house, and they spend a lot of quality time.
With Madison, we kind of cover a little bit of everything kind of based on what she's working on in school. She normally comes to me and lets me know, okay, this is what I'm working on.
She's really nice, and she helps me with things that I don't understand. Like if I don't understand a word, she'll help me read it, and then she'll give me the definition of what it means.
I think that one-on-one experience is very important because she gets that individual attention that she needs to be able to focus a little bit more. And if she doesn't understand something, she actually has the time to sit down and have someone there to be able to explain to her.
It makes me feel proud of myself that I'm doing better every day.
I see a lot of great things in Madison's future. I know that with the help that she is receiving with the Foundation for Foster Care and with us as her parents, I know that she's going to go really far no matter what she does, whether it's become a marine biologist or a ballerina. She is going to succeed and she's going to go, you know, far, and she's going to go to great places.